just take one part of the freedom cleat, attach it to the wall, make sure it's on a stud, and after making sure it's level, set the nightstand on top, and so you don't have a Keith Johnson. Make sure that you also attach the bottom half to the stud as well. Obviously, it'll be much more secure on a wall that isn't covered in flimsy paneling, but you get the point.